It's Sunshine Week, a national celebration to promote open and transparent government. We're shining the spotlight on a wild and crazy vote that took place during the recent House rules debate that turned into a game of follow the leader.
We're following the leader wherever he may go.
When Acting House Speaker Tom Petrolatti voted against Minority Leader Brad Jones' amendment to repeal a House rule from the previous session, other representatives began voting no as well.
I know how I'm going to vote.
As the tally board lit up red, Petrolatti took notice and realized he wanted to vote in favor of the amendment.
Yes, they're all going red. We don't want the amendment.
It's a yes.
It's a yes?
Vote yes.
A mad scramble to switch votes ensued.
Switch them. Yes, 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 yes.
Switching.
Yes.
I think I've just reboarded the Vote Yes Express.
Have all members voted who wish to do so? Time for voting has expired. The clerk will display the tally. 157 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative. The amendment is adopted.
Well, you know, there are leaders and there are followers.
All in all, 63 Democrats and one independent played follow the leader by switching their votes from no to yes. To find out how your legislator voted on this and other issues, check out our scorecard at massfiscalscorecard.org. From all of us at Massachusetts Fiscal Alliance, have an open and transparent Sunshine Week.